Welcome to Gayatri's Cookspot. I am Gayatri Kumar and today I'll show you how to make an eggless chocolate cake with condensed milk. You can check the recipe at the description box below. This cake is sturdy and can be used in structural cakes and carb cakes. For more interesting recipes, visit my blog gayatriscookspot.com. First, let us mix the dry ingredients. To flour, add instant coffee powder, cocoa powder, baking powder and baking soda. Whisk until well combined. In a bowl, add butter and beat it until creamy. Now add condensed milk to the butter. To the condensed milk can, add milk, and vinegar, and set aside for 5 minutes until it starts curdling. Now beat the butter and condensed milk until incorporated. Add in vanilla essence and beat well. Now add 1/3 of the curdled milk and mix. Add 1/2 the dry mixture and beat until combined. Now repeat it with another 1/3 of the milk mixture. And the remaining dry ingredients. Finally, add the remaining milk and beat well. With a spatula, fold the batter so that all the ingredients combine properly. Divide the batter between greased and lined cake tins and bake it in a preheated oven for 30 to 35 minutes or until a toothpick inserted comes out clean. With a knife, loosen the cake from the sides of the tin and carefully flip it on to the wire rack. Remove the tin, remove the paper and allow it to cool completely before wrapping it in cling film and refrigerating it, and use it in any cake you want. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel to receive further updates. Thank you.